Hello, this is Principal David Landry.
Hey, man.
My secretary is working on your press release right now. I just got off the phone with Channel 5, and they said that they are going to be there at 2 p.m. sharp. Ashley is telling her side of the story in the local newspaper. We really need to get this nailed down. I'll email you the press release as soon as I get it from my secretary. Let me know what you think.
What?
You should have been here like an hour ago.
Man,
this is so wacky. I can't believe it. You're such an inconsiderate asshole. Look, I told you that we had plans tonight. You checked your date book. You said that you would be here. I know you've been dealing with all the problems, but my God, I mean, what the hell am I supposed to do? Wait around?
Baby, listen, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry for this. I've been having a lot on my mind lately, and a lot of things are going on, and it would be really great if you just did not come over because of this press office conference I've been having and everything. Whoa! Oh!
Anybody home?